here. This is like an outdoor mall that feels like it has a roof over its head. And he says they're not the big chain national stuff. They're more local stores.
I'm guessing this is.
There's selfie spots down here in there.
No. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's not like a corporate mall like almost every other mall we've been in. There's a coin shop in the mall. Is this art? It looks like a local Dave and Buster's. Here's the Vagabond Traveler.
That's what it looks like.